Hello, I'm Maruk Saeed, your microbiology guide. Let's explore in-depth micro techniques and uncover groundbreaking insight together on this educational journey into the fascinating realms of microbes.
ColE1 Plasmid, a key tool in genetic engineering. Table of contents. Introduction to ColE1 Plasmid. Structure of ColE1 Plasmid. Advantages of ColE1 Plasmid. Introduction to ColE1 Plasmid. The name ColE1 stands for the gene colicin E1. This plasmid is found in the bacteria E. coli. It is a naturally occurring plasmid in bacteria. ColE1 Plasmid belongs to the family of bacteriocins. It is a relaxed plasmid, meaning it has multiple copy numbers, many copies per cell. The plasmid is 6,646 base pairs long, circular, and closed. ColE1 plasmid produces colicin E1. It is a non-conjugative plasmid, as it lacks the genes required for conjugation and cannot be transferred from one bacterial cell to another through the pilus. In the ColE1 plasmid, the replication process is controlled by an antisense RNA molecule. If you have watched till here, don't forget to subscribe to Family of Science Lovers. Press the bell icon button so you are always updated. Structure of ColE1 plasmid. It is a small, closed, circular plasmid. The molecular weight of the ColE1 plasmid is 4.2x10 to the power of 6 Da, and it is 6,646 base pairs in length. It lacks the MOB gene, mobility genes, and the BOM sequence, basis of mobility, preventing it from independently completing transmission. It contains the colicin E1 gene, which produces bacteriocin and also codes for immunity against bacteriocin with the EM gene. Origin of replication. The origin of replication of the ColE1 plasmid is located in a region about 1 kb in size. It is situated 555 base pairs downstream from the RNA2 start point. ColE1 plasmids replicate via the theta-type mechanism. The replication process is unidirectional. Restriction sites. The restriction enzyme ECOR 1 cleaves the ColE1 plasmid at a specific site. ECOR 1 cuts the DNA strands at the 5-GAATTC3 sequence. Advantages of ColE1 plasmid. ColE1 serves as a basis for many artificial vectors used in the cloning process. ColE1 plasmids are resistant to a wide range of antibiotics, making them valuable tools in genetic engineering. For industrial purposes, colicin genes are often replaced by antibiotic resistance genes. The resistance genes in host bacteria enable them to evade the effects of bacteriocin. The transmembrane protein, colicin E1, causes lethal membrane depolarization in bacteria. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Press the bell icon button. Thank you.